Why?
See, this is exactly why I wanted to move the church out of this community, to avoid this type of thing. This has nothing to do with the community.
This has everything to do with these two fools over here.
These two fools are the community.
Hold up. What are you calling fools, Chuck?
The two fools waving a gun in a church.
Don't call the two Leonards fools.
Did I tell you my name ain't Leonard?
What is your name?
I'm Lee John, that's the rep.
Oh, Lee John.
Leonard. You just told him my real names. Come back over here and sit down. All right. One thing I do know, whoever stole that money, still up in here, right now.
Who's the safe?
Was the safe broken into? No. Is the money missing? Yeah. Yet everybody that got the combination is sitting right here on the same night the money come up missing. Ain't that a coincidence?
Lenny! You and your crazy logic! Now how you know they the only ones who know the combination?
Ain't nobody meeting on the money and how to spend it unless they know where it is. Simple.
We certainly don't have it, none of us. We just got here.
You should point this at whoever's been here since the 1 o'clock service, hanging around the church hall. We certainly wasn't in here. I was not gonna be in here in somebody's meeting, sweating my firm out, long as it take me under some flat irons. This is not even my church. I saw this on MySpace. I'm just not a good hostage in a crisis situation.
Since nobody left the church, I mean, the money's still here. So one of y'all either got it or know where it is. So we ain't leaving until we find it. Now's the time to start snitching.
You know something? If you didn't have that gun, I'll come over there and whoop you.
Tiana.
Hush. I want to see Jesus too, but I don't want to see him tonight.
What phone is that?
Your phone?
You got a cell phone. Didn't I tell y'all to put it in the basket?
That's probably Jesse Jackson calling me. Free me.
What? That's your phone.
Hey, man.
My PSP just stopped working.
Handle this.
Handle what?
Just sit right there and hold that.
With that?
Why'd I always gotta be a sidebar with you? Here. And when was the last time you charged me?
Last night.
Try turning the window and just take the battery out.
Okay.
Son.
Try it again.
It's working. Oh, I gotta go. I love you, Dad.
I love you too.
Sick of this bullshit. I need to know where this money is right now, please.
Have some respect for the house of the Lord.
I gotta use the bathroom.
Okay, let these people finish robbing the church.
I gotta use the bathroom.
Shut him up.
You know what? Why don't you just let the boy go to the bathroom?
Won't you just mind your own business?
You might as well let him pee because he's gonna pee regardless. And I was watching him earlier. He hadn't been drinking water, so it's probably ammonia. You don't want that strong smell. So I'm gonna take him to the house and I'm gonna make sure he's hydrated and get some juice in him. And I'll bring him right back here, and I'm gonna get Mama tea because I saw what you had for breakfast. I know you probably bubbling right now.
Lee John, take the little boy to the bathroom.
I am not gonna let anybody take my Timmy to the bathroom.
Well, then let him pee in your purse. Sit down.
Okay, the double doors. The first on the left, and make sure you jiggle the handle after you use it because it'll make noise. Go ahead, Timmy, go on.
Why do I have to take him to the bathroom?